Can you tell me your name?
Yes, my name is Chi. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. And I'm from Lockton School.
Okay. Can you describe me?
Okay. You had blue eyes, black hair, blue shirt, and a blue tie.
Okay. Can you describe the people in the picture for me? Can you describe Via and Sandra?
Okay. Via is tall, he is thin, he has brown hair and brown eyes. He is wearing a suit.
Okay, and how about Sarah?
Sarah has a brown skin, she has brown hair and long tooth. She has brown eyes and she wears a black suit.
Okay, thank you. Alright, I want you to now compare the different people in the picture, please.
Okay. Zach is taller than Sarah. John is taller than Sam. So, John is the tallest and Sarah is the shortest.
And Sarah is the fattest too. Okay, alright. And now I want you to compare Hanoi and Ho Chi Minh City. And then I want you to compare two animals. And I want you to compare two countries.
Okay. Hanoi is a more beautiful than Ho Chi Minh City. But Ho Chi Minh City is bigger than the world. Two animals is rabbit and tiger. Tiger is scarier than rabbit. And it's faster too.
Okay, and two countries?
Like Spain and Vietnam. Spain is much bigger than Vietnam, but Vietnam is a little bit longer.
Okay, all right, thank you. What must you do in the classroom?
I must sit down and listen to the teacher and then raise the hand and don't talk loud.
Okay, what mustn't you do in the classroom?
Shout and fighting in the classroom. I mustn't talk in the lesson.
Okay. What jobs must you do at home?
I must clean the house and help mom and do my homework too.
Okay. What must you do tomorrow?
Tomorrow I must go to school and learn. In the afternoon I must do my homework.
Okay. What are you going to do tomorrow morning?
Tomorrow morning I will go to school and I will learn a lot of things.
Okay, what are you going to do this Saturday? What are you going to do this Saturday?
This Saturday I will go to my art and English class and I go to school too.
Okay. And what are you going to do after your English lesson today?
After this English lesson today, I will come home and work, play with my brother and with my family too.
Okay. What are you going to do next summer?
I will go to the beach and see a lot of things.
Okay. Are you going to watch TV tonight?
Yes.
Are you going to go swimming next week?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Can you tell me what these people are going to do?
He is writing. They are going shopping. They are playing football. And he is cooking.
Okay. Alright, what are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite favorite school subject is art.
Alright, and what subject do you learn about the past?
I learn history.
Okay. What subject do you learn about the environment and people?
It's nature and
Okay, what do you learn about in science?
I learn a lot of things about people and nature.
Okay, what have you got Monday mornings? What classes do you study on Monday mornings?
I have got maths, Chinese, music, and
what have you got on Wednesday afternoons?
I've got music, art, and PE.
And what subject do you hate?
I hate PE.
Why?
Because I have to work a lot and it's made me feel hot and tired.
Okay, so now we're going to use adverbs of manner. When you're late, you must... Okay, so can you just read the sentence?
When you are late, you must walk quickly. When crossing the road, you do it carefully. The ball hit the man, you look at me angry.
Okay, how do you speak English?
I speak English well.
Okay, how do you do your maths homework?
Do it very good.
Okay, and how do you usually ride your bike?
I usually ride my bike fast.
Okay. Okay. Right, what jobs do you have to do in the house?
I have to help my parents, play with my brother, and do my homework.
Okay. Can you tell me three more jobs that people have to do around their house?
Washing the house,
cooking,
and do the ironing.
Okay. Can you tell me a job that you love, a job that you hate, and a job that you don't mind?
I love doing helping with the cooking. I hate washing up.
Okay.
I don't mind doing put the brush out.
Okay. Alright, what do you have to do at home?
I have to help my parents and do my homework.
Do you have to tidy your room?
Yes, I have.
Okay, and what do you have to do after school?
I have to go home. I can go out and play, or I can do my homework.
Okay, and what do you have to do in the morning?
I have to have breakfast and quickly go to school.
Okay. What do you hate that you have to do?
I hate tidying.
And what do you have to do on Sunday mornings?
I have to go through the swimming pool.
Okay. Alright. Thank you. Alright, we're finished. What happened to you? Good job.
Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.